You don't have any hair in the army.
They let women in the army with long hair, don't they?
You wouldn't mind, though. Sure not with all that fucking shit.
Well, I have to chop it off.
Yeah.
Jesus, I had... Simons would be considered long when
really?
I was in the guns. Yeah.
I had it like I was an officer,
right across. Like those American squaddy shit. It's just
you'd
cut.
Be a
it's
bitch.
All in there. You should have been there.
You would. You'd be.
Just
fuck you, Dave.
You don't have hair to fucking.
You
don't
that.
To look after, yeah.
So you just
in a bit like Mo. There's no worry about your hairstyle. You haven't got one, man.
What if I was an officer?
Simple as that. Doubt
it. I was sincerely doubting.
I tell you what, Colin, since when you joined the company, I reckon you've lost a lot of hair.
Yeah, I'm losing it all the time. I'm getting older.
Yeah.
It's just fucking nature, isn't it?
Yeah.
You don't have to remind
me. How often do you want me to get
something? God, there he goes again. Yeah. How often do you want me to?
Tonight, preferably.
Yeah.
Is this mine?
Yeah.
How often do you want? Once a week?
Keep that leaf.
Are you allergic to alcohol or something?
I'm just allergic to any water falling on me.
You wouldn't believe my sexual appetite.
So we just pour it on everyone.
I think one.
I've got a bit of lager over my arm.
Yeah,
I use alcohol to diminish it.
Oh, you haven't been out with me when I've been